swing the ball back to Kobe, and Jordan reading it perfectly.
Strong arms and long arms, I should say, and always looking to reach in.